Hey guys, TWB here, and welcome to my first gaming talk news video thing, whatever. We're just gonna go through a bunch of shit and talk about a bunch of shit. So first things first, the PlayStation VR will have a bunch of fucking cables that control volume and microphone in a big ass box the size of a Wii. Why the fuck do we need a processing box? Well, obviously, the PlayStation 4 can't handle the VRs. Whatever. Even though we all saw the demonstration of the PlayStation VR at the PlayStation Experience, the playing fucking broken arm frisbee with motherfuckers, broken Tron arm frisbee. Like, what the fuck is... Okay, that kind of looks like something else. Don't reference shit in the comment section. But y'all know what I'm talking about. People are fucking excited for this piece of shit. And I'm like, you know what? You know, no, waste your money. Just go ahead and waste your money. I'm just not even... You know, let's go on to the next news. So, with some other news, you know, PlayStation Network is down. Not really surprised there. It's been down since 8 o'clock, apparently, and everything is down. I mean, you know, we got account management down. That doesn't even have to do it online. You know, gaming and social, PlayStation Now. Who the fuck uses that? PlayStation Video, PlayStation View. What the fuck is PlayStation View? PlayStation Store, PlayStation Music. No, but really, what the fuck is PlayStation View? Oh, wait, I forgot the PSN was down. Oh, shit. Anyways, on to some better news. Pretty much for those who are looking forward to Xbox One games coming this, the Xbox One executive says that they're going to have surprises at E3 this year. That's good news because usually most companies and most console companies don't know what the fuck they're going to be doing for E3 around this time. And I feel like that they should really plan ahead easily. What the fuck am I saying? Plan ahead. Because this early is the best time to get your setup how you want things to go. You pretty much know what games you got. It's not like you just magically get games that come to you. I mean, you may get a few indie companies that come at you like that. But for the most part, AAA games are not going to be coming at you with random shit. So that's really good that Microsoft has their shit in order to where they are ready for E3 already. So that's good. And then there is one more article I want to talk to you guys about, which is EA Sports UFC 2 interview talks about, and this dude gives his opinion on how he thought of the EA Sports 1 game. And he wanted to talk about how the Undisputed Series did it better. And then he was like, it was a fun game, but it was still a step down. And I was like, what the fuck are you talking about? It wasn't a step down. If anything, it was a step up because the fucking game of Undisputed game, you sit there and literally just punch the shit out of people with no true animations or any true fucking consequence. You could just, I literally became the UFC Undisputed Heavyweight Champion by just punching people. Literally. In Undisputed 3. So, I don't really see what he's talking about, but everybody has their thing. So, he goes on to talk about how the new KO system, or KO mode, is pretty cool. It'll be the first time that an Ultimate Team comes to a UFC game, which I cannot wait to try the Ultimate Team thing with the female fighters and the male fighters. Because the first time, they had the tough, but it wasn't really well fleshed out. So, I want to see how they do it the right way. Because apparently, they're really going in depth because a lot of that stuff they put in last minute with UFC 1. So far I'm really hyped for this game. The graphics look way better than the last one, and that's crazy how you can make that much of a leap from a game that already looked phenomenal. So this game comes out, if I'm correct, UFC 2 comes out in March, I believe, sometime in March. But other than that, what? This is all the gaming news I got for you guys today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the greatness. I'll see you guys in the next video. PlayStation Network's down. I'm out.